This is a 2010 GMC Savana. We're gonna reset the oil light. First, we're gonna turn the key to the second position. And then we're gonna step on the pedal three times. One, two, three. And start the car. And that should have reset the oil change. And this one just has a tire pressure monitor. So just service tire monitor system. And the oil reset has been reset.